Hey, come on, come on.
You forgot it.
Okay. That's only something a flaker would say.
Yeah. What? I can't hear you. He says not talking.
Yeah, go.
Sorry. Have you played Smash Remix?
Okay. HDR?
No, it's a Smash 64 mod.
Dude, we're like, Jinx.
I tried B+.
B+ is very fun.
Knuckles
is also fun.
It's like, it doesn't have Shadow. Like, that's not Sonic.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be Sonic?
Well, I mean...
What? Cars is really funny.
It just sucks.
He just sucks? What? What are you saying?
I said, yeah, he just sucks.
Oh.
I know nothing about it. Yes. Yeah, it's funny. I like playing trash and doubles, and I just like...
Yeah.
It's so stupid.
Parker, if you tell me how to do open predictions, I'll open them. Huh? Yeah. B+ Wolf is really fun too.
Is he?
He's super fun.
But are there not play Wolf in another Smash game?
I played it like once.
Notice that Turing. I don't play Sonic in this game. Because Sonic is so. I just wish they would add Shadow to like a personal character.
Yeah, that's basically what Knuckles is in B+.
I looked up like I got curious and I looked up a mod. So
dearly.
Hey, come on, come on! Okay!
Semis. P+ Bowser is like my favorite Smash character of all time.
Well, after this set, nothing that will skew the results of a
set.
Hey,
come on, come on!
Tyson, is using side B with Inkling like faster than running? Okay. I saw him use it like to get over to. It seemed like similar of using Bowser Jr.'s side B to move around. Tyson, give me some Inkling facts.
Pretty cool fact.
When you ink someone, fully visually.
Does inking in them past the 40% do more damage, or is 60 the is only
so
elongated?
Fully inked visually is the maximum damage, but you can go 40% past that, so it stays on them.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
The Booyah percent on Isabelle is only 2%.
It's 2%.
I don't know.
Can I give you a shake? Yeah, sure. Why does F throw him? Okay, knee gunner, sucks, too. What, I'm actually not sure how plus on shield grenade is, I just know that it's a lot. It's a UFD. It's a ultimate frame data. It's the knee gunner. Grenade is plus 6 on shield, but you gotta consider it's a projectile, so it's actually a, it's like 100 frames, it's like plus 100 on shield. It's ridiculous. Yeah, grenade this. Yeah.
All these songs. Favorite song.
Favorite Sonic game? I played like 2 Sonic games. I played Triple Deluxe. Or Triple Trouble, rather. And. Oh wait, I also played Lost World and Forces, which and they all sucked.
You know about Sonic games?
Yeah, he asked what my favorite Sonic game is.
I can take mine. Adventures 2. But my second favorite is Unhinged. I like Sonic Heroes.
Sonic Heroes? Played it. On PlayStation?
Yeah,
I thought it was a GameCube.
Yeah, yeah, Parker, exactly. Adventures. Yeah.
See? It is a big.
That was Kevin. Oh, you're so bad at recognizing voices, Parker. You need to get new headphones.
I was playing a Bionicle.
It was on the original Xbox 2.
Was it?
Yeah,
it
was Sonic Heroes. It came out on a PlayStation. I forgot the Xbox system. Just the Xbox, yeah.
I was playing this Bionicle game the other day, and it just has a Chao Garden in it. Shut up! Steam Deck, so I can just bring like B+ on a basically a switch.
Hey, so come on. Okay.
Why'd you set it to zero?
Because everyone knows.